umbra and penumbra. A point source produces a single well-defined shadow, while a bigger source of light produces shadows like umbra and penumbra. Let us carry out an activity to understand umbra and penumbra. Place a ball fixed on a stand and a screen in front of it such that the screen is bigger than the height of the ball. Now, light a torch from the other side of the ball and see its shadow formed on the screen. Umbra is the part which is in complete darkness and receives no light from the torch, while penumbra is the part which is in partial darkness and receives some light from the torch. Bring the ball closer to the screen. What do you observe? Yes, you are right. As we move the ball near to the screen, the umbra reduces whereas the penumbra increases.